Let's talk about how to get the summer road trip day 3 quest done in less than 10 minutes. You're going to see a lot of videos come out talking about using an XP map, but it's really not needed at all. So we're going to go to this red versus blue map. You can find the map code here. They do have plenty of other zero or build maps depending on your play preference. And that's about it. Spend the next 10 minutes playing sweaty and taking people out, and you'll get to 60,000 XP in no time. It took me about 10 minutes of playing at most to get this quest done. It won't refresh, unfortunately, so you'll have to jump out every 5 minutes or so to check on the status of your quest.